for YouTube. This is the biggest Lego Halo up. I'm not a big control ever. Part 3. That would be 3 times the action. Now I'm going to show you my 2 best weapons, along with some random music because I can't tell my computer what to play. I'll start the music and then I'll show you how to make my chain gun right now. From the golf version, the ammo tray. Got quite a few parts. Alrighty. Well, I'm gonna need a jackhammer. A light gray toolbox, is what I call them. Black cone, yellow cone, black pole, camera or long blaster, single one studded black yellow brick, and then a yellow stud. So, if you stick your jackhammer in the back of your just like that. Then you're going to stick your pole in front of your blaster camera, like that. Then you're going to stick your cone backwards on the front, so it's like that. Then you're going to stick your toolbox. Right, on the other side, there's like 2 little threaded holes right there. Okay, so you're going to have to do this optional, but I like to do it. Parts. I'm just putting ammo, yellow cone, flat brick, stick them together like that. Stick your yellow stud on top. There you go, you got your, oops, dropped it. There you go, you got your ammo. If you want to, just stick it in the skull part, and you got ammo for your machine gun. Now for my rocket launcher. Studded brick black. Alright, first, you stick your megaphone in the back of your blaster. So it looks like that. Stick your black cone in the back of the scope piece. And I got a decal from SaberScorpion.com that says Spankered. It's on there, you probably can't see it very good. I'm gonna move my light. It says Spankered right there. Yeah, cool thing. Just for like extra detail. Who knows what that is, but I do. I have another one, I just haven't put it on yet. What you're gonna do is take the back of your rocket piece, stick it in the back of your rocket launcher or the front of the megaphone. Then you're gonna take your blue cone. Stick it in the front for like the soap. Front of the put that down. You're gonna make your rocket firing piece. You can take your 2 gray cylinders and then your black flat piece and stick them together like that. Put that right on the front of your rocket launcher. Should fit nicely. But you should have then that. for the music. Granted, it goes to Lego parts, Sharpie color, if you get the idea. Alright. That will be it. Thank you for watching. I'll see you when I make more videos.